it may look bleak, but there's hope. If I may bring it down to the US example, several years ago, the killers of Trayvon Martin walked away free. Several years later, Jordan Davis' killer would never see the light of day. Several years later, black and brown people were shot and killed in alleys and no one knew about it. Today, everyone is speaking out about the killings of black and brown people. Several years later, corporate rape would not see the light of day. Today, it's out there. Yes, it may seem bleak, but we're moving steps. And I can assure you that we are out here protesting, wearing the pussy hats, making all of the slogans. 10 years later, my daughter, you won't have to do it because you will be writing policies. I firmly believe that.